There is a mnemonic to help you remember the carpal bones. It goes like this. Some lovers try positions that they can't handle. This correlates with the bones scaphoid, lunate, triquetrium, pisiform, trapezium, trapezoid, capitate, and hamate.